Hey, what's going on, guys? This is Amirusan and you are watching Trick I Know YouTube channel. Today I am going to show you the super easiest way that how you can make a Kali Linux bootable USB drive, install and use this operating system on your desktop and laptop. So without wasting any time, let's jump into the video. To make a Kali Linux bootable USB flash drive, all you need to do, just log into any PC or a laptop nearby you and download these two softwares in your PC, the SD card formatter and the Balena Etcher flashing software. Once you downloaded and installed these softwares, now open up the browser and search for Kali Linux. It will let you to the official website of Kali Linux. Just open it up. This is the official website of Kali Linux. All you have to do here, just go to the download section and click the Kali Linux. Now here you can see there are multiple images of Kali Linux. So we are going to make a Kali Linux bootable USB drive that can install Kali Linux on your PC or a laptop. So we have to select the first one. This is about 4 GB and you can download it via torrent. So I have downloaded the image file already on my desktop. Here is the image file. Now the next thing you have to do, just plug the USB drive to your PC. If you have some files on your USB drive, make sure to back it up because this process is going to delete all the files on the USB drive. Once you are ready, just open the SD card formatter and here you can see the USB drive is already selected. Just click on the format button and once it gets formatted, click on the OK button and close the SD card formatter. Now here you can see my USB flash drive is formatted. Now it's ready to be flashed with the Kali Linux image. Now next, open up the Balena Etcher software and open up the image folder also and just drag and drop the image file to the software like this. Now click on select target and select your USB flash drive and click OK. Now finish the process by clicking on the flash button. Now this process will take few minutes according to your USB drive speed. Mine is Sandisk Ultra 3.0 USB drive. It's a fast USB drive, so it's giving around 30 to 40 megabytes per second. Now here you can see the flash is completed. Just close the Balena Etcher software and eject the USB drive. So now guys, your Kali Linux bootable USB drive is ready to use. Now just plug it on your system and turn it on. Now quickly press the boot menu key of your system. Now in the boot menu, select the USB drive. And once you have selected, you will see the setup of Kali Linux. Now you can continue with the installation.
So guys, that was my video on how to make a Kali Linux bootable USB flash drive. In my next video, I will show you the step-by-step process to install it. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you really enjoyed, give this video a thumbs up and subscribe my YouTube channel for more videos like this. Thanks a lot for watching guys. See you in my next video.